The Palm Springs estate, once owned by the late Sonny Bono, is back on the market. The gated compound, called the Mesa, is located at the base of the San Jacinto Mountains. Originally built in 1940 by the Gillette Razor family, the estate features six bedrooms, 6,600 square feet, and that gorgeous pool, as well as two guest houses. It's listed at just under $5 million.